One of the most memorable experiences when we do the radiothons is when you get to see some of the patients that come in with their parents, especially the younger kids.
And it just really puts, I think, a more emotional feel, attachment to it.
It makes it mean a lot more for us on the radio trying to raise funds.
Because you get to talk to you know, patients, doctors who come in and share their stories.
And seeing the passion they have for their jobs and the passion they have for people in the Southeastern New Brunswick area. I mean, that's one of the greatest memories, I guess, seeing these people and knowing how much they care.